Welcome to a new Godspell PK video on the pier. If you're new, I am Comet70. Here are my stats. We're going to go out into the wildy, attack some goddamn people, PVMers, PKers, whatever we can really find. I hope we can find some people out there because the servers are now better. I'm actually pretty hyped to go on out. We're going to be trying these rings. I can't say. I don't know what the fuck they're called. Obviously, that I can't say that out loud. We're going to try those out. I don't know if they're going to be good or not. I've never tried them. But I'm excited because I see them a lot. Let's see what they can do. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy. Sit back and watch the video. Yeah, let's team, dude. Now take this ass. Take it in the ass! Should probably throw a TB on him. As fun as it's a team in single. Oh my god, did I just splash that shit? Thank you. I'll watch out for his... Ooh! Come on, rings, let's see what we can do here. He's not scold, but it's going pretty well here. Okay, so I'm charged. Aha! Get a kill. I know he has more food than me. Okay, if I do this, he should range me. Okay, sweet. Ah, that's not good. Whoa, what are these zeros? Let's use these here. Start throwing these bitches at him. No, dragon, no. What is this? Oh, come on, man. Fucking pussies, dude. A little evil here. But we need a fight. We want prayer on the guy. He has 80 range. See if we get a quick kill. What the fuck? Who the fuck's this guy? Who's this guy, man? Obviously, he's going after me. Oh, that could have been it. What are you doing, man? Look at the 20s. What are you doing? Eat, bro. Why didn't I just ring him to death? Look at these rings. Look at these rings, man. Get him, baby. Trying to loot my loot, bro? Ah, there's nothing there, dude. He wasn't skull. I don't give a shit. So. Let's see if he has a dragon dagger out. So, what's his magic level? 93. I'm gonna have to forecast him because I'm not gonna hit too hard with magic. Those fucking sea turtles, mate? What the fuck is up with these sea turtles, man? This guy is not safe, dude. This is confusing. Alright, pretend like we're running, but we're not. We can hit a 30 right now. And he's dead. No, he's not. He ate. I don't know why he, like, predicted that shit. I'm not too sure. I don't waste the last DDS spec here. This guy doesn't eat too high. Looks like he's going to eat the full. Huge, huge magic defense on this guy here. But... should be it. Alright, so he's going in for the entangle. Picking up another kill. Mud Battle Staff. Mystic Robe Bottom. Not bad. We just died twice in a row to Clanners, man. And then we got these two Tars running around and made up for 47 vaults. What the fuck? These rings are impeccable. I would recommend them. Holy shit, they seriously are amazing. I thought they would just be another fun weapon to use. They are very viable. Very fucking viable. We're gonna price check this shit and we'll see how much we got. So, these turtles though. Elemental helmets. I don't know, man. 297k loot. Mud Battle Staff, it's fucking nice, dude. These rings, oh, they make me warm in my stomach. Let's continue out here, see what we can find. Oh! Alright, so we kind of broke up a fight a little bit. What we got here? Oh, okay. I'm down. 85 strength, this guy's a G-Maw. Alright, poked, but... whatever, dude. another poke, dude. I'm so sad, mate. I keep going for the fake outs at myself, though. Now let's mount him down to the ground here. He does not want me coming at him. Oh, fair game, fair game. He's got a friend here. I'm wondering what his move is. We'll see. I'm a little intrigued. Ooh, I'm not hitting. You shitting me? Oh, life is just the worst. What are these clicks that I'm having right now? Never mind. Where's he going? I think he regrets everything in his life right now. Is he out of food? Let's just fucking finish him then, man. I don't know if I should go with the DDS or use it on one of his friends. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to fight like a couple more people. Good luck me next? Yeah. Just walked into our premise, man. Now, I don't know if this guy's risking any of the gear he's wearing. But if he's risking any gear he's wearing, I want it. Any of 30 prayer. What are you doing in the wilderness, man? Is he even aware he's getting attacked right now? I don't think he is. He's dead. Ooh, come on. He should be dead. Okay, I hate this game. Thank you. I don't know. Dragon Med Helm. That was the easiest Dragon Med Helm of my life. And a rune plate body. Not fucking bad. And a glory. What would you, and a red gloves? That's the best part of it right there. I don't know what he was doing, dude. Where's my looting bag? Did I get it? Let me just throw one of these on him because I got him. Sweet. Barely got that on. Oh my lord, he can log out. These are some really bad misclicks. Alright. I can get a boom, beautiful long stun coming in. Now watch these rings demolish. Look at the 18. Look at how fat. Oh, what? Yo, demolish. What are you doing? I think I can one hit him from that HP. Did I say demolish? I meant slightly be very fucking shit. Me. All right. There we go. As soon as I'm talking really good on these fucking rings, they start hitting zeros. Ooh, that's a lot of loots. Not bad, not bad. Guess I could price check that once we loot it all. It's gonna take a while though. Leave a shit ton on the floor. Walking with 85k plus whatever's in our inventory. Just probably get almost 150k loot on the floor, so not too bad. Let's keep going. Level 71, got him beautifully. Okay, this dragon's gonna... I think you just killed the dragon right nearest me. I'll see what we can do. Yeah, right there, mate. Oh, sweet, my friend's on him. 3, 2, schlunk. Should be it. Oh, through the rune legs. I couldn't do that on those fuckers that were teaming me earlier. Man, I swear the DDS is so random. Ah, the shift click is so nice. Decent amount of loot. I price check it, but we all know it's going to be around 100k, dude. Bunch of dragon bones. Not bad. Thanks for the scout. Beautiful, we hit it. Alright, I have a feeling that this range is going to just destroy if I don't get hit by that dragon. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Yeah, you better switch on over to that shit. Oh, no, 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 no. That's fucking horrible, actually. Those cannons, dude. Yeah, there we go. He's running out of that area where I want him to. Beautiful. So I haven't seen a PK in a bit, so that's why we're still ripping these guys. Alright, not bad, not bad. Oops, ate that shark. Cannonballs. I love the cannonballs. Cabot bolts, what the fuck? Not bad, not a bad amount of cannonballs. And some cabot bolts. Hunter crossbow. Tell me if you guys want me to use the hunter crossbow ever out in the wildy. What if that would be good or not? Never used one. Hey there. Hey, you enjoying the video, you? Yeah. Yeah, you, with the Cheeto fingers and the Mountain Dew in your hand. You having a good time? Fuck yeah. Well, if you fucking are having a great time in this video, I got tons more. Go check out the channel. This is my roundabout way of self-promoting midway through the video, just because I know a lot of people end up watching the whole vid, or maybe a quarter of it, and they enjoy it, but they never come back because their lazy ass forgets to subscribe. So make sure that's not you, because I got tons of videos and tons more to come on out. Oh, and before I forget, if at any point in this video, if your wiener has popped up, hit you in the chin, hasn't gone down in 4 hours, call your doctor and hit the like button. But for reals, thanks for watching. Let's cut back to the live commentary. There's tons more to go. Sit down, enjoy your Mountain Dew. I think it's a rock. Oh, can you? Well, the escape was over there. I think he missed it. I don't know, dude. Just staring at a wall. Anime Bolt, somebody. Always curious. 34. Bank. So. Yes. Beautiful. Oh my god, let's just forget about that poke and focus on that hit. Let's just focus on that hit. Not bad. The pokes are real. Please excuse me, man, for the pokes, man. Oh my lord. Let's not talk about that. As the video continues, man, there's gonna be more and more pokes, dude. I'm gonna try my best not to poke, though. In the bag. 125k. Not bad. Not fucking bad.
Just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because...
This guy should be a kill. Nice. Full adamant. Beautiful. How are these rings going to pull off against full addy? That's the question. Guess we're not going to know. Whoa. We got switching McGee over here, dude. We're going to have to fuck him a little bit. Hello? Why are you sleeping, dude? Wow. Not too fucking bad. I'm gonna be about 120k loot. Not too bad, man. I'll take it. What? Holy shit! What the fuck? What's his HP at? 80? Okay. I don't know why he's not praying, dude. This guy's scary, man. Woo! Got him! A good fight? I don't know, man. That was scary. What's up, boys?
To ask Harambe.
Well, as you can tell, I've died quite a bit. And those aren't even half the clips of me dying to a clan, so I kinda just gave up and started asking people to 1v1. The funny part was, a lot of those clans didn't have anything better to do either, so I fought a couple of them, and here's some 1v1s of me fighting the majority of those people who teamed me in single. They were pretty chill when we were fighting singly, of course. So enjoy, let's cut to live commentary. Oops. Alright, we're doing pretty well. I want to be serious on this fight, though. He's gonna poke him really quick, so he puts on the prayer here. Really? Overestimated him. Ooh, the hits, though. Good fight, man. That was a really fun fight. He was one of the guys who was clanning me. I think maybe, right? I have no idea. But still, really good fight, though. Alright, I'm fighting this guy. He's got Barrage. All right, we got the benefit here. He's getting out-predicted so fucking hard right now. Ooh, could have been a kill right there. Woo! Scary. And... damn. Fucking up. One sec. I thought he'd change. Now let's calm down here. Here we go. Oof. He's risking it, isn't he? I'm over predicting though. The 17, good fight, man. I was gonna go in for the kill, but good fight, man. What the fuck's with these prayer switches, man? Maze. Oh my lord, please die. All right, not a great performance by me. Good fight, Will. The fuck was the protect range for half the game, dude? Oh, good fight, man. Got the walls going on. Sorry, I had the wallet. I was clicking too bad. Good fight, man. I feel like an asshole for doing the little wall shit. I shouldn't have done that. I apologize. That was mean. He's keeping the prayer on, dude. Overestimate this guy. There he goes. Come on. Come on, almost spank. So close. Woo, he could have got me right there. Scary, man. Ooh. Woo, good fight, man. I didn't really give you a chance to fight back. Good fight, dude. These are so fun. I'm so happy to have some people to fight, man. You guys are awesome, man. I don't give a shit. I don't think I get any of his robes, but God, I would've. No, good fight. Sorry, I focused a little bit and I actually got everything right. I didn't want to make it too quick of a fight, dude. I'm just glad I kind of hit, though. I've been drinking. I just try to focus on that fight more than usual. Fucking done a dying in 2 weeks. Good fight, man. I was hoping you didn't fucking freeze me. Oh, fuck. The beer's settling in, no. Heat up real quick. Woo. Surprised you haven't DDS'd my ass out. Oh! Didn't have my strength on, but good fight, dude. Yo, man, I want to get some loots from you guys, though, man. I want your fucking loots, man. Motherfucker, start just calling when you come out here, man. Well, guys, that is the end of the video. A couple things to explain. The reason why there was a lot of 1v1s in here and not as much PKing at Green Dragons as I would like is we pretty much cleared the place. All that was left was 4 or 5-man clans. I couldn't really get a 1v1. There were no PVMers. I had like 5 or 7 scouts just patrolling around. So I thought the next best thing was, you know, see if we get some 1v1s going, still test out the rings in a nice pure fight, and hopefully you guys enjoyed those. I'm really looking forward to the day where I can actually upload a longer video with a bunch of content. on this series. I'm hoping for the Willy to get back to where it was. Ever since the servers went to shit, I feel like there's been a difference. A definite difference. And it's affecting my Black Chin series as well. Because there's not too many PKers. So I can't anti-PK. So I'm a little sad there. Also, I might bring back the Wilderness Iron Man. You know, hopefully people might like that. I just need to find some goals for it. Because I was recently able to log on to that account. If you don't know what that account is, I have a 20-episode series of a Wilderness Iron Man that explains all of it. I'd definitely go check that out if you're curious. It's somewhere. I'll link it down below if you want the playlist. So enjoy that. But yeah, I hope you guys don't hate on me too much for some of these 1v1s, man. I thought they were really good. Shout out to those who fought me. It was a good time. I enjoyed it. And thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. My streams have been pretty chill lately. If you ever wanted to come by and talk to me, man, I'm down to talk. Just chill on streaming. Seriously, it's the best thing ever, mate. I've been needing to talk to people. My school schedule is just getting to me and shit, so. If you guys are in the same boat or just want to talk about life and shit, man, dude, drop on down to my stream, mate. Love to talk to you guys. But that is it for now. Look forward to more videos in the future. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you in the next episode. Oh my god, I want to teleport so badly. Oh, good fight. Good fight, man. I didn't want to teleport on you. I felt like a cunt if I would have.